Why isn't Hello? Hello? Oh. Is it me you're looking for? All right. Okay, I'm just gonna start off. Multiplayer, just straight up single player. Times. So I can see if it's working. Cool man, how are you? I don't know if I'm live or not. Sorry, dude. If I am, I apologize for my first live stream. If you guys have played this before, this multiplayer is absolutely amazing. I don't know if you have, if you haven't. Jesus, this game is so good. Holy shit, so I watched Game of Thrones yesterday. If any of you watch that, that show is absolutely, obviously amazing. And I can't say anything else to make it seem any better. But, jeez, that battle was amazing. Just for the scale of a television show. I've never seen a TV show that scale before. It's crazy. Think about that, like, the pile of bodies during that battle is just insane. Jon Snow literally has to crawl himself out of that pile of bodies. Like, oh my god. I thought he was gonna die for a second. I was like, no way they're actually gonna do this. No way they'll kill this guy again. Nice. There we go. I want to hunt some of these fucking mutants. Oh. Ooh, cave early on? No, shouldn't do it. I need to find water. I need to kill two deer. I need to kill another rabbit. Are these the ones that I was just at? Oh. Ooh, close. There we go. Bam. Pouch. Collecting them berries. Yes, water. There we go. Wait, is that water or is that a cave? It's a fucking cave. Great. What? No, wow. Oh, forget it. Forget it. So I like collecting as much items as I can before I start really doing anything. So, if you're like, oh, you're a noob. No, not a noob. Leave me alone. La 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 la. That boat's really important. You can get the rebreather and all that kind of junk. Junk. Give me a change. I don't want to spoil anything on Game of Thrones, but were you guys satisfied with how it ended? I was pretty satisfied with how it ended. Stop looking at your hand, fool. There used to be a shark right in this area, and like it would eat you if you got close to the boat. I wonder what happened to it. That skull, nice. That's actually so handy. The skull lamp lasts all whatever for a long time. To build a house. Need a house. Where do I want a house? Where do I want to build? Sorry guys, just give me a second. Just have to share this with Google Plus. Okay, sorry about that. Okay. Ooh, medicine. Oh. Ooh, candy. What's that from? Yep. Pardon me? Okay. Yeah, I know. No, I was wondering why you were asking me for 20. Yeah. Per ticket? Oh, really? That's pretty insane. Well, it's probably because it was out. Okay. Sorry about that, guys. That was just my mum. Is that water? Nope. No water. Okay. Oh dear. Shoot. Fuck off. I want two of them so I can make a water skin. Collect water real easy. Come on, man. Give me a break. Alright, well, may as well get frickin' berries. Oh, there's two deer right there. That's it. Got one. There we go. Where's that second deer? There we go. Okay, I like this spot over here. I like the mountain behind me. It's good, easier for defense. Especially when you're by yourself. Oh shit, but now I'm in cannibal territory. Man. Is that another deer? While sprinting, what? Nice. Obviously, these blueberries can be used for food. If you don't know how to play, then you're a noob. No, I'm just joking, but still, you're a noob. Here looks like a good spot. Button mash. There we go. Come on, mate. What? Alright guys, so I made two new videos today. One is on why it makes no sense for Obi-Wan's character to get a trilogy or anything really. Really my thoughts on it were like, he was a hermit. He's not using the Force, like, makes no sense. And then I also did a movie review for Warcraft. Wow, oops. That scared the shit out of me. There's two. Yeah. Alright. You wanna dodge, eh? Where are you going? Oh, there's three. There goes the spear. No, I got this. I got this. Shit. Maybe I don't got this. Oh, you see that duck dodge? Oh. Duck, dip, dodge, dive. Duck, dive, dodge, dip, dodge. Is that how it goes? Let's see what it is. Well. Just die. Why aren't you dead? Yes, one down. Oh, I sniped him right in the back. Where did he go? I can't see shit. Fucking get away, buddy. Oh, man. How many times did I stab this guy? Come on, burn, baby, burn. So this is how you get bones, just in case you don't know. For all them noobs out there, now you know. Don't know, now you know. Thank you. that out. Alright, now I want upgraded spear. Ba-bam! I got upgraded spear. Now for a house. I like this tree. There we go. Logs. What is going on? Why would I want to cut up there? That makes no sense. If you guys like Game of Thrones, you check out a channel called Ideas of Ice and Fire. That guy is awesome. I've been subscribed to him since his like first 200 subs. Is that like 30 something thousand? Fast. So I saw this thing on the news today. It was talking about how emojis are the new language. It's like, motherfucker, how dumb are you? You have to communicate through frickin'... like... smiley faces and shit? How does that make any sense? It makes no sense. Why does this always happen to me? Every time I play this game, fucking logs disappear and shit. Thank you. Come on. There we go. Destroy that. That was close. There we go. Come on, come on. It's right there. Just what? Oh my goodness. Sometimes this fucking thing. Come on. Fuck that. Oopsie, I'm falling. Come on. Yeah. Dudes, I totally thought X-Men Apocalypse was not as shit. Just saying. I know that's really random that I bring that up, but still. Fuck, this takes so long. Just give me a damn chainsaw. I fucking hate when a weird song comes in your playlist. Canada A. Come on. Why the fuck would you grab that rock? Hopefully it doesn't hit. What? Timber, baby, timber. There we go. What is this? Oh my god. Sorry about that, I don't know if you guys got any interruption there, but I did. Ta-da. Dude, what the fuck is this, man? One of 23? Ow. Oh man, this game still has its bugs. Big time. Oh well. It's probably one of the best early access games I've ever played on Steam. Alright, time for some new songs. Heavy to the street, rest in peace. Enough goes on. Shit. Oh my, that was so close. Come on. Come on. I'm just worried some of these mutants are gonna come soon. Oh my. This is what's tedious about the forest, I find. When you're playing by yourself, structure building takes so long by yourself. I feel like it's gonna get dark very soon. Yo, dudes, I've totally been thinking about something recently, and it has to do with Cersei and Jaime. And I feel like Jaime is going to kill Cersei. It's gonna happen. He's gonna Kingslayer. She's gonna go to burn down the city again. It's gonna just all happen all over. I heard this theory the other day that Bran is the Lord of Light. That's pretty cool, actually. Never really thought of that. But he himself is the Lord of the Light. Woohoo! Finished in a day. One day. Just one. Eyes on me. All eyes on me. There we go. Alright. All eyes on me. Next, I'll do a drying rack. Okay. Nice. Oh, spoiled. All eyes on me. Bam! There we go. Let's find some water, get some feathers, kill some fucking birds. Shit. Ah! Oh, that's what I forgot about. I have freaking berries. Oh. Aloe vera. Nice. If you go close to the water, your aloe vera will grow. So you'll be fine. You'll always have a constant supply. I think that's a decent base for a day, I'd say. Right? One day, all that. I need to find a source of water, and I need to make that. Yeah, so water. Water. Oh, I can just get the items back on the beach. Hopefully there'll be some sodas. Only God can judge me. Fuck. Okay, there's my house. Soda, give me Dudes, there's a new biopic coming out. It's a Tupac biopic. Now You See Me? Is that what it's called? Let me see here. I'll see what it's called. All Eyes on Me. That's what it is. Come on, what do you have blood on you for? You didn't do anything. Fuck. Whoop. Oh, nice, actually. Water, that's what I wanted to find. What's this? How do I fill this? Holy shit. That must dilute the polluted water. Sorry, dudes. Just wanted to change it to this. Oh, come on, pal. party. Ain't nothing but a gangster. Oh, you. I don't want. What? Shit. Is that it? Nice. Oh, is it two of them? Yeah, there's two. Might as well do that. Oh, dude, there's two over there, too. I'm gonna hunt them down. I want the club. Plus, I haven't fought any. I need some fun. Where are you? Ah, there you are. There's three of them. Whoa! Let's have some fun, let's dance. Headshot. Dead. Whoa. Give me your teeth, son. Where are they? Come on. Pussies. That's right. Cut up your friend. I want to hunt those other ones down, though. It's annoying. Run away. Let me just see if I see anything. Oh! Oh, I'm getting double fucked. Where's that spear? There we go. There must be another one. Okay, guys, I'm gonna head back, save the game, go hang out with my friend, come back later, and continue. If you checked into this and are watching, thank you so much. You know, I love your faces, Film Nation. So, make sure you stay tuned. I have two videos coming out, like I said. One will be on why Obi-Wan shouldn't have a standalone or a trilogy or a single movie, and a movie review for Warcraft. Make sure you comment on those. Also, make sure you are aware, because I'm going to be doing a giveaway. I got Films Go t-shirts, and they're going to be doing a giveaway. So, I'm going to be doing anywhere between 2 to 5 shirts I'll be giving away. And make sure you go and follow Films Go, or Film Nation, sorry, on Google Plus. And that's how you can find that. Anyways, guys, thank you for watching. Take care. Have a good one.